This apple, it looks so juicy and tasty.